Sunda Bashadaya, Irabaka 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 Sunda Bashadaya, Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Blessed Lord, we praise you now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you all. And now, from now on, when we go into tongues, I will expect the same reply. Are you with me? That's a very poor year. Are you with me?
Yes.
Amen. Let's get on with it then. Thank you.
In Jesus Christ, the law of the Spirit of life has set me free from the law of sin and death. The law was without effect because flesh was not responding. Then God, planning to destroy sin, sent his own Son in the likeness of those subject to the sinful human condition. By doing this, he condemned the sin in this human condition. Since then, the perfection intended by the law would be fulfilled in those not walking in the way of the flesh, but in the way of the Spirit. We thank you, Lord, that we walk in the way of the Spirit, that we have freedom from the law of sin and death. And instead, Lord, we have your freedom and your life and your goodness and your blessings. So let's speak out our praises, pray in tongues, pray in your own language. Lord, we thank you for your salvation. We thank you that you're our Saviour. We thank you that you give us your compassion and love.
Savior, he can move the mountains. My God is
Salvation.